So, Emily said that you just moved here.
Yeah. About 6 months ago. Feels like yesterday. Feels like forever ago.
What do you think of Memphis so far?
It's a edgy city. Coming from a small town, I thought it'd be easier to meet boys. But fuck if I was wrong. But I got my friends, got my family, my job. Can't worry about that other shit, you know?
I mean, there's not a whole lot to choose from here. In the dating department. And it seems like most of the good guys are taken.
You know, I've gotten a glimpse of the bad ones, and that ain't for me. So, what about you?
What about me?
Are you seeing anyone?
No.
Who was he?
Guy I dated for a really long time. I don't want this to sound cheesy, but I mean, I thought he was my soulmate.
He broke whose heart?
He definitely broke my heart. But I think his heart was already broken way before mine.